Today we're going to be working on a concept that I have for hair ties. Kind of borrowed it from Naomi Wu, because that was something I've wanted to do for a while. She did it, and then I can't find the plans for it, so we're doing it ourselves. So, right now, I'm borrowing batteries from. Oh, and you know what? We're gonna borrow that switch too from my older project. I can exit that out. Oop. All right. Now in this one, I'm going to be using. These 3 millimeter randomly changing LED lights. So this one's going to be a lot easier to. A lot easier to do, and I'm going to be using these coin cell battery holders. Nope. So this is going to be real easy for me to do. We're going to go with 3 millimeter, and it doesn't matter which one. Bam. How many of these do I want on this? All right, so these are all. Like that, and right like that, and I'm pretty sure the negative's on this side, but I am not sure. Let's look this up again. LED images. Schematic. Schematic symbol, and yep, that's negative like I thought. Oh, this makes it real easy to do. So, just swap those down. This here, 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 and that's the basic concept. Should have done that before. Yeah, nope, just delete those, correct that. We're gonna do another set of 5, and then do another set of 5. And that should be enough, I guess, for right now. We're gonna just try these out in the design, see how it looks. Up everything in parallel. That goes there, and that goes there. All right. Save that. Then we're going to export this. Convert to PCB. You know what, let's... No, it's not gonna work because the switch still has problems. No, keep going. Did I forget how to do circles? Did I forget how to do circles? Okay, so we're doing board outline. Circle. Radius is going to be 25 millimeters. Rotate that. That right there, and then we're going to do one. Close it. Oh, switch. And we're gonna do what'd that do? No, I didn't want a tutorial. I didn't hit F1. It doesn't matter which LED goes where. Kind of make them even. We can use one more. Do 16 even number. 16 divided by 4 is 4. So save this because I can't update it until I do. And update PCB. And I'll keep going. Apply changes. Settings. Now we got one over here. Okay, so. Oh. I forgot that it's not even because the battery pack. Alright, then we're gonna there right in the center, and then we're also gonna make another circle right there, and oh no, I can't move that while it's doing that. Alright. There, okay, so you can do four in each. Two, or will I have to do more? You go there. Yeah, put everything on the line. And then I can just delete the line afterwards. Control-Z. And just try and evenly space them out by eye. And there. Yep, these ones I already did. It's fine. Alright. Might add another 8. Alright, so I added 4 more, and save it, and update PC. one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. There we go. And turn this here, fit this here. Here, fit this here. Fit this here, fit this here. Fit this here, and there it is. Yeah, alright. Should really draw another circle for this. There we go, and we're done. Delete that, delete that, save this, and trace with calculator, calculator. This is gonna be, the battery can't even hold an amp. So, oh, I knew something was wrong. Yeah, 0.78. So we're gonna do 0.78. Tools, route, power router. And no, I'm not dumb because I gotta. Did I want this top side or did I want this bottom? Cancel, and we're just going to route everything ourselves again. Alright. Alright, so so much. Is it half the time I don't, that's the thing I don't like about this program. It won't remember which one the last one to do a trace. It won't control Z it. Nice. Oh, no, no. I hate this so much. I can't control Z these things. We're gonna do that. It's all right. No.
James said you should go on his break or on your break because he's sleeping at 6.
Okay. Finish this up real quick. There, that there. That there, that there. 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 That can go. There too. Alright, there we go. Oh, okay, so save it. Delete that, delete that. And we're gonna hit print currently. PCB. I already saved it twice. PCB. Yeah, sure. Why not? All right. I don't want to get too many. All right. Well. Yeah, I'll figure it out later. I'll be back. I'm gonna make this look neater.